Monday, the 5th of January, 2015, 6:30 p.m. We're at 4 degrees. Report from the town, fair conditions with marginal coverage in some areas. Forecast is looking good for the week with 20 below zero Wednesday night and snow almost every day. And this is what it was looking like this morning. The lake effect band has shifted south and it's down on the southeastern corner of the lake, but they are calling for it to move back up. And then here's around town. There's that on the trail. That one sled went through about 1:30 this afternoon. So, by what the forecast is looking like, the lake effect band is going to be moving back north again. We're going to start seeing it tomorrow. If we get the minimal amount they're predicting for snow, by the time the weekend gets here, we should have close to a foot of new snow on the ground. Yesterday, I sort of missed it a little bit. I got half the forecast right, what I predicted. Things did freeze up, but not before we lost just about everything new that we did have. But the little bit that was left definitely has froze up because it is cold. And then we did get the lake effect overnight. We got about 3 inches of snow. So, just have to wait and see, but it's definitely looking pretty promising for this upcoming weekend. And remember, see ya!